again.
Yeah, and a lot of squads have summer staffing already in place. KCRA3's Richard Sharp live in Sacramento with a good example of why firefighters are already so worried about this fire season.
Yeah, and what an example it is. Now, I'm 6 feet tall. Take a look at all the weeds I'm surrounded by here. Some are almost as tall as I am, but take a look at this empty lot right next to me. Tons of weeds, almost as tall as I am. And right next to a tree, next to a Victorian home, these weeds are so tall, they create a ladder for fire.
Dry grass, lots of it. And it's here much earlier than normal.
This wouldn't dry out this much until maybe 2 to 3 weeks, maybe even a month.
Captain Chris Quinn with Metro Fire shows us what they call ladder fuels.
By ladder fuels, we mean it's working its way up into the understory and then up into the larger trees.
The conditions are so dry so early that Metro Fire geared up for peak fire condition weeks in advance with more equipment and heavier staffing for fires. They aren't alone. Cal Fire increased staffing to summer levels almost a month early.
We haven't staffed up this early in El Dorado County in decades.
Already this year, Cal Fire is much busier than normal.
Our fire activity is up 60% over a normal year.
Even in residential areas, the danger is real. Weeds on this empty lot, neighbors say, can get out of control.
So you're 6 feet. Tall as you?
As tall as me.
Eugene Calloway lives nearby and says this lot puts his house at risk.
They just knocked down the house and there's been 2-3 fires since then.
Make you nervous?
Oh, very. Very.
So the fire departments across the region want you to control weeds like this. They want you to cut it down, but with the right tools and at the right time, not when it's windy like it is now or when there is low humidity. They want you to wait till that subsides and the weather gets a little bit better to cut down weeds as tall as these. Live in Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.
Yeah, like you showed in your package there, your story, it's just bone dry in some areas right now. Thanks, Richard. Yeah.